Carroll County are on edge this morning after a series of burglaries in the eastern part of the county. In just the last 2 weeks, deputies say 7 homes were burglarized north of Eldersburg and all the way up to southern Manchester. That's near the Baltimore County line. Here's 11 News reporter Sheldon Dutez with more.
It's not something people in Carroll County are used to dealing with.
Mostly people getting stopped for speeding. You don't usually worry about your house getting broken into when you're not home.
But Paula Buccini is rethinking her safety after a series of burglaries near her East Carroll County neighborhood.
I guess more than being robbed and having your stuff stolen is that somebody's invading your home, your privacy, and that would concern me more. You know what I mean?
In the past 2 weeks, deputies say 7 homes have been burglarized in eastern Carroll County alone. One incident happened east of Westminster, and the remaining 6 happened between Eldersburg and southern Manchester near the Baltimore County line. All of the incidents happened during the day, and officials say the suspect got into the homes through unlocked doors or windows.
To date, have removed more than $40,000 worth of electronics, jewelry, cash, and other valuables from the home, including some firearms.
I just hope they stop whatever they're doing and leave all of us alone, because none of the people around here deserve it. They're all great families around here with little kids, and that's the last thing you need around kids here.
Officials think the cases may be linked, and the Carroll County Sheriff's Office is urging people to secure their homes and to watch out for any suspicious activity. As the search continues for the suspects, Paula says she's already taking steps to keep her home safe.
I make sure things are locked, windows, doors, all that kind of stuff. When I know my neighbors are out of town, I can't kind of keep an eye on their house and stuff like that.
Now, investigators don't have a description of the suspect, and they're asking anyone with information to contact the Carroll County Sheriff's Office. Reporting in Carroll County in Westminster, Sheldon Dutez, WBAL-TV 11 News.